So many monkeys in the Daily Mail, and all of them coming anonymously, so they leave no trail. Never thought I'd have an IRA from overseas, but someone is sending me stationery filled with chimpanzees. Some chimps in swimsuits, some chimps are swinging from a vine, some chimps in jackboots, some chimps that wish they could be my Sarsky and Hutch chimps, a chimp who's sitting on the can, a pair of Dutch chimps who send their love from Amsterdam.
Another bump start with the chimp.
It's great. He's sending me, maybe she's sending me just to see me get irate. I'm losing sleep and it's really keeping me up all night. I thought it was funny, but now I got money on a monkey fight. Some chimps in hard hats, chimps are working on a chain gang. Some chimps who love cats, burning rubber in a Mustang. A birthday wishing chimp, a chimp in black like a goth, a going fishing chimp, a British chimp in the bar.
Another postcard with chimpanzees, and everyone.
My home, no matter what, they come and they come, they won't leave me alone. Another monkey in the mail can make me lose my mind, but look at me shuffling through the stack until I finally find some chimps in swimsuits, some chimps in jack boots, some chimps in hard hats, some chimps who love cats. I got some shaved chimps, that's chimps devoid of any hair. I got the brave chimps dressed up in the women's underwear.
Another postcard with chimpanzees, and everyone is addressed to me. Everyone is addressed to me.
Another postcard with Jim.